When prosecutors and defense attorneys in the Gloria Williams case negotiated a private handoff of public records in order to avoid disclosing that information to the media. Williams is accused of kidnapping baby Kamaya Mobley from a Jacksonville hospital in 1998. Williams' attorney had sought to seal case records in response to requests from local media. Well, today, the attorneys acknowledged they exchanged the records privately back in April in order to avoid triggering public disclosure. The judge did not make an immediate ruling on whether to release the records. Jury selection is set to begin on this case on February 12th.